used to be the trail. You would literally go up about 20 yards and you'd be out of the forest. Just missed it by, probably came in here yesterday evening, maybe yesterday afternoon. What a bummer. I wanted to get the signs. There's a flow right next over here that stagnant, didn't come all the way through, but gotta take it easy around here. There's a lot of dry ferns. My pack's way back there. No flows sneaking around me. I could see that already. So much for that old hike. It was a good time. This is way too hot to even think of going on. This is the inflated flow. Trail's right over there. Went right down the trail. This flow came actually from the east. There's the front part of the forest is still existed, or still there, I should say. Looks like the flow missed that. Cut behind it. And there's a flow to the west that's going into a big open area. And this flow's kind of hot. And I gotta keep a real good eye on the front of this flow at the trail because the ferns are all dried out.